Health Minister Dr. The Honorable Dwayne Sands says another case of the measles has been discovered in the Bahamas. He gave an update on the matter earlier today.
We now can confirm that the brother of the first patient developed signs and symptoms of measles, but that child was quarantined and has posed no threat to any additional person.